some companies still have HR stuck between employees and their data. Enter.